the thyroid is econormal. There is a minimally moderately hypokagenic nodule in the isthmic part of the right lobe. The lesion has cystic areas and halo sign. Corresponding to the treated lesion in the left lobe, two discrete areas can be found. Both are minimally hypokagenic and inhomogeneous in present halo.